all we have to do is follow these tracks. Yeah, these are fresh. We trail it until it stops to rest.
Wow, Connie, you're a wilderness expert.
Well, I like to be prepared. When civilization collapses and this world ends, I need to be ready to build the new one.
Yeah, I guess if Homeworld invades Earth, things could get pretty crazy for humanity.
Forget gems! Humans are already starting their own demise! Peak oil, Steven! How do we handle terminal decline without alternate energy sources?
How are you two doing? Are you hungry? Remember, you humans need to eat.
Yes, ma'am.
Luckily, I packed plenty of survival fuel. Time to get our protein on. Ow. Good thing the snow is here. It makes following tracks a lot easier.
I'll say.
So these corrupted gems are like wild animals. Just a bundle of fight-or-flight reflexes and survival instincts.
Well, they're like that now, but before they were different. They used to be normal gems like pearl, amethyst, and garnet. They had thoughts and feelings, friends. I don't really know how the corruption works. It's like they're sick. They don't remember who they used to be. Maybe they don't even know how to look like themselves anymore.
Whoa. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Oh, I know what'll cheer me up. Woohoo!
Steven, Connie, I'm not having any luck finding this monster. We might have to return to the temple and regroup.
No, we can handle it. We're making great progress. We can definitely take care of this ourselves.
Oh, well, you sound very confident. Carry on, then. And remember, Connie.
Stance wide, body lowered. I've got it, ma'am.
Balance is the key.
Need some help there?
Yes, please. Whoa, look at the tracks.
Whoa. Now this is a mess. Some of these prints look humanoid. Could Pearl have been here?
But Pearl went the other direction.